on the Ban Jine site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Well, it had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan. But she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so as unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or his Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
make this jump. The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. A chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power. It's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh, God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness. I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Stormguard General. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.